weighing scale in distillery. This scale used to weigh the starch and feed in liquefaction unit. You can see here, this is the main screen. This scale is set at 75 kg for one batch. In every batch, it will discharge 75 kg starch in the mixer to get mixed with water and syrup in liquefaction process. This is the complete panel. Here you can see manpower on, this is course on, this is auto manual switch, fine on, this is discharge on. Here this is manual operation, course, fine, off, discharge valve, spare, batch start, batch stop. It is for manual operation, but it is running in auto. The weight is increasing on the load cell. When it will get 75, then it will discharge. Here a discharge LED get on and it will open the pneumatic cylinder and the material comes to mixture. So it is the overall view how the starch feeded inside the initial distillery process called liquefaction. In every batch it will discharge 75 kg. And here is the totalizer. You can see the totalizer. 2638.985 ton. There is a batch and it is a counter. So it is a little introduction about the weigh scale. Here you can see the complete panel. It is Precia Moulin Mumec. It is a Francisi company. And generally in major distilleries this product is using and good response, but the technology behind that we have to choose what type of weighing we have to done, either in motion system, either in static weight system. You have to choose it and carefully you have to choose it, otherwise you will always face a problem regarding the total weight of the system.